This handsome boy is Milo. His impound number is 455-5235. And Milo is a fantastic 2-year-old male terrier. He came into the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center as a stray from Duarte on March 20th. When he came into the shelter, he was so badly matted. There was probably about 5 extra pounds of hair there. But now he's been shaved down and he's as handsome as it can be. He gets along great with other dogs, and we know he'll be fine with children. He's just a plug-and-play guy who's going to make a phenomenal medium energy level puppy for anyone in any living situation whatsoever. This is Milo, available for adoption starting on March 25th from your friends at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center.